Sometimes we play gigs without our bass player, so we're going to do that now. We hate him a lot. You're going to hear the song you just heard, so I hope you enjoy it again. Mouthbreather, also known as free headaches.
Excuse me, don't run in front of this, please. Thank you.
Thank you.
thank you, Cooter and the Crowleys, for showing up today. We like you a lot. Everyone go to the Rusty Nail on the 30th. Don't get tetanus. This is a Radiohead song. We'll be right back. Welcome to Free Headaches Hour.
When is our bass player
supposed to be here? Oh,
Y'all look at that sky. Look at it.
Just look at it.
Except for you under the tent there. Well, unfortunately, we have quite a few more songs for you. I'm sorry. Especially to you on the porch over there at the pizza place.
We've got a few t-shirts and demo records.
Miscellaneous stuff.
Song is about watching people from vantage points.
I can only give you
support your decisions.
Appreciate that, Nicholas. This is my friend Joey. I just wanted to show him off. Yes, you should applaud him.
This will be our last gig in Lake Placid as we are moving to Portland, Oregon.
That is true. You never once cared before this. We'd like to thank the village of Lake Placid for being open-minded for once in their lives. This next song is about fun. Not actually. It's fading fast. Face the question at hand. What's the matter, man? Don't remember the plan. Said a lot of stuff, the most substantial thing that came out from my mouth was all the spit that flew out. What you want to see, like the mirror that you always wanted me to be. Shoebox big enough for you. So I went and found a furnace that was down. Seven more songs! We actually have three. Maybe four. I don't know what you're talking about, but four more. Okay.
All of them.
Every song!
Who likes microwave food?
Yeah.
Well, we have a song for you. Who likes fake cheese?
Yeah! Did you know Pizza Hut, their cheese is 50% soy?
For your health. Strange.